we set up this gallery to create something very different from what other people offer. Well, I'm Jay. I'm the co-founder of Green Chapter. We are bringing nature to them. So we are taking this opportunity to make them feel as close to nature as possible. Nowadays, the kids, they are mostly being glued to their gadgets. For this new gallery, I think that it's beneficial for them. When I see them interacting with nature, and as a nature lover myself, I find it very satisfying. It took us quite some time, 2 to 2.5 years, from gathering the material, building the tanks. It's a pretty long and not too easy journey, but I'm very, very glad that it has materialized. We aim to be more than just like a talk show, right? I think today, kids have exposure to the internet, kids are able to access phones, video, right? So if it's really just an information session, they do get bored about it pretty easily. So what we want is to add on the hands-on element. Kids tend to learn well through their hands. From 3 to 5 years old, what we have designed for them is something very simple, a bit more artsy. So they actually deal with sand play, different color sands, they deal with different seashells to actually shape kind of a beach, a sandy marine environment.
The first one will be the land. Land, as you can see, consists of mountain down to the river, down to a vegetation.
And then for the 6 to 8 years old, we can go a bit further. So now they're able to put elements together. We have soil, we have plants into a mini terrarium where they come and see and understand, oh, this is how, you know, plants has roots and this is where what plants need to grow.
As Singapore is island country, as an island country, from the beginning, you can see many mangroves. So we take this opportunity to use the mangrove to depict to our kids what you can find in a mangrove swamp. The last part will be from mangrove, we are growing it into the ocean. You can see the exhibits like the seahorse, the moray eel, corals and such.
And finally, for the 9 to 12, we really don't want to bore them, right? They do have a lot of this knowledge in their head already. They know that plants make food. So for 9 to 12 workshop, it involves, you know, really digging out the plant, get your hands all soiled and dirty, you know, putting the plant together, making sure that the plant will grow well.
In Singapore, as you know, we don't have so much opportunity to get in touch with nature. I hope to impart lots of knowledge to our next generation and even to parents like myself.
We want to bring nature back into the room where they could actually kind of better understand how nature works as a whole. So at the end of the day, what we want to achieve is that kids come here and they get a better appreciation of nature. Understanding more about how the world works, appreciating how the little things in our life matters. And finally, it's really also about self-appreciation, right? To understand that, hey, I belong to part of this very vast world out there and I have a role to play.